The tests and proofs shown here have been conducted in our laboratory and in the field on the Fischer LP360 7-pin connector, the first product in the Fischer Freedom Series. The Fischer Freedom Series can endure an extremely high number of mating operations. The mechanical testing shown here consists of mating and unmating the plug and receptacle, applying a 180-degree rotation. Mechanical and electrical functionality remains unchanged after 10,000 mating operations and 5,000 full rotations. The high cable bend resistance offered by Fischer Freedom Series is tested with an oscillating device. The cable plug, loaded with a weight, is subjected to stress by undergoing left to right oscillation. The bending machine completes 5,000 oscillations. Quality control is performed visually, ensuring that no abnormal wear and tear arises. Electrical continuity is controlled during and after the test to ensure that cable wiring has not been damaged. One of the many tests demonstrating the breakiness of the Fischer Freedom Series is the vibration resistance test. A mated connector pair-mounted onto a vibration machine is subjected to an overall acceleration of 9.26 Gs. Locking system and contacts are inspected using a high-performance optical microscope. During both tests, electrical signals are monitored to ensure that no microcuts smaller than 1 microsecond occur. Due to its sealing performance, the Fischer Freedom Series is the ideal connectivity solution for extreme environments. A small pH indicator paper is placed between the plug and receptacle. The connectors are mated and then immersed in water inside a pressure vessel at 2 bars, which correspond to an immersion depth of 20 meters. After 24 hours of continuous immersion, the connectors are removed from the pressure vessel and unmated. No color change can be seen on the pH indicator paper, which indicates that no water has penetrated the connector's housings. The Fischer Freedom Series remains perfectly functional underwater. The mated connectors are linked to a battery on one end and to a plug with an integrated LED on the other end. When the cable assembly is immersed in water, the electrical connection is preserved due to the connector's IP68 sealing performance. The connectors keep the same performance for up to 24 hours and down to a depth of 20 meters. Cleaning is easy with the Fischer Freedom Series. Whether covered in dirt, dust, or mud, the connector can be simply washed with water, ideally if you're in the field. To demonstrate this, we've washed the plug and receptacle in a river. After being quickly dried, the connector is mated back again. The LED display proves that the electrical connection functions properly, thanks to the connector's sealing performance. Due to its special surface finish, the Fischer Freedom Series withstand long-standing exposure to salt fog. Both mated and unmated connectors are exposed to a 5% salt solution at a temperature of 35 degrees Celsius or 95 degrees Fahrenheit. After 1,000 hours, the connectors are removed from their supporting racks and dried. Visual, electrical, and mechanical controls are performed after the test. Cosmetic changes may appear over time without impacting mechanical or electrical functionalities. Due to its specific design and materials, the Fischer Freedom Series is rugged enough to withstand extreme operating temperatures. The mated connectors, equipped with functional electrical wiring, are placed inside a climatic chamber, first at minus 55 degrees Celsius and then up to 135 degrees Celsius. The mated connectors are linked to a battery on one end and to a plug with integrated LED on the other. The LED remains operational during the whole process, showing the connectors are resistant to high and low temperatures.